Okay, it's 74 style bumpers, USA bumpers on a 83 X19. The bumper shocks are removed and tubular steel is used in their place with a metal bracket similar to the bracket on the original 74 bumpers. So these are the rears. Go up front and take a look at those. Front bumpers. Same thing on the bracket. It's a little offset towards the bottom, so we put a heavy duty gusset to strengthen it. These are going to be good for at least a little bump.